Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of games? The Shadow Snows.
Hi, I'm The Shadow Snows, and I'm back with another Let's Compare video. Tonight I compare the game Soccer Pinball on the Commodore 64, the Amstrad CPC, the Sinclair Spectrum, and the Commodore Amiga. Yeah, sadly. And I start with the Commodore 64, and since it's a keyboard game, my voice will probably be a little bit different because I have to stand in front of the Commodore 64, which is not the most comfortable position. And yeah, you press spacebar to launch your bullet, and left and right shift are the left and right flippers. Yeah, awesome. I really suck at this game, obviously. Yeah, and the sounds are really weak. Voice physics is not much better. Yeah, and already a game over. Which means I have to play it again. Okay, and this will be my final round on the Commodore 64. It's the least comfortable to reach the keyboard. And this game is definitely not worth ruining my back. Oh, yeah, awesome ball physics. Awesome. Yeah, this 3D pinball was definitely better. And wasn't this also Codemasters, or was this a Mastertronic game? I can't remember that. But this is terrible. Yeah, it's soccer. Almost scored a goal. And that was more like bowling. Yeah, awesome physics. Really, really awesome. Combined with a really great sound. Yeah. Uncontrollable bad physics. Yeah, awesome. Oh, and I have one more ball left. And even for, I think the Codemasters game was sold for $2.99. This is about £3 too much for a game like this. And it could actually work if it were if it was well made. The football themed pinball could work. Yeah, and I couldn't even score a goal. Thank you. And is it a game over?
Boah, lost, yeah. If I paid money for that, I would love if the programmer had lost two balls.
So, yeah, on to the Amstrad version. Okay, after 8 minutes of loading, back with the Amstrad version.
And this is a little bit more comfortable for me. And no, it are not. It aren't the shift keys. Great, which keys? Ah, okay, that's the Z key.
And the M key, great. That makes sense. But ball physics so far seem to be a little bit better than on the Commodore 64. Not completely broken. But I may be wrong with that. Yeah, ball lost.
Yeah, it feels a little bit more playable, and they've chosen the medium res mode. Yeah, only a little bit more playable, and I fear I have to play another round.
Yes, I have to play another round. Yeah, at least no high score list.
Why am I always pressing the spacebar? Was it Z and M, I think? Yes. And are these players or beer bottles? Yeah, for some teams at the championship right now, it doesn't seem to matter. And yeah, ball physics are only slightly better than on the, if at all, they are only slightly better than on a Commodore 64. Seems it's almost the same shit. Yeah, it is almost the same shit. Yeah, that's realistic. No, it's the same shit as on the Commodore 64. I have to correct myself. Ball physics aren't really better than on a C64. Or maybe a little bit. And I do like a good pinball game. And I still think the soccer theme could work with a pinball game. Again, not worth the $2.99 Codemasters games usually sold at. Oh, shit. And I really don't want to play this. This is a bad game. And the sad thing is I still have two other versions to go. And at least I fear that the Spectrum version is not better than the Commodore 64 and the Amstrad version. Yeah, it's completely pointless. A pinball game without decent ball physics is useless. And decent ball physics also means decent flipper physics. Yeah, and is this a game over? Ball lost? Yes, it is a game over. So, on to the Spectrum version, and I hope it doesn't also load 8 minutes. Yeah, 8 minutes loading and not even 6 minutes playing, that's a good ratio. Okay, back with the Amiga version. Spectrum version didn't work. I tried two different versions, the only two that I had, and I couldn't find any tape image for it. Only two, it were Z80 images, and they didn't work, so probably incompatible with the Plus 2. And holy shit. I thought at least the Amiga version were just a little bit better. But it's even worse. And it's really a wonder, or it would be a wonder, that Codemasters were still active if they only released such games like this. But I think they had some better ones. And really the only Codemasters games I remember are those tons and tons of simulator games. BMX simulator, F1 simulator, I think they had a skiing simulator, a powerboat simulator, a what the fuck simulator, White Tilt. White Tilt! Do I really care, White Tilt? Probably not. This is bad, and yeah. Hope this is my last life. Congratulations. Yeah, congratulations. I'm done with soccer pinball by Codemasters. Horrible pinball game. Horrible soccer game. But I hope you enjoyed this video anyway. Sorry I couldn't show you the Spectrum version, but I don't think you have really missed something. Yeah, hope you enjoyed it and thanks for watching.